5 a.m. That's fun. And I'm going to go hike Allen Mountain. Going to get going here soon. And Allen, I got to drive like an hour and a half, I think, because it's way out there from where I am. So I'm going to go do that. And we'll see you at the track.
All right. So we're checked in. We got about 18 plus miles to go. Okay, well, this is great. Okay, so we're at the suspension bridge, and this isn't gonna be good for me. We got, we're going over the Hudson. And for all that's coming down. We're coming on Lake Jimmy. We have to go around this. There used to be a bridge. Isn't that beautiful? Look at this. Oh, I can never sit still because the water's always rising. I can never sit still because I'm afraid to die. So we've come. Should learn sign language. 1.11 miles into our 18 plus mile. And that was a cabin. We're gonna keep going this way, I suppose, because well, James knows where he's going. So this is great. Great time. Oh, yeah. How are we gonna get across this? I need, why don't I go over here? It's not that bad. What? Why? Like, why? And for all that's coming down. Coming on to the Opalescent River Bridge. And this is cool. I want to see via Lake Holden. And we're going that way. This is a red trail. Okay, now we're at this junction, and where the road is, another road, and the signs tell you where to go. So we're going on this now. It is 7:58, and we are at 5.41 miles. And we have less than 4 miles to go to the top of Allen. This has been great. It's been a great hike. Ugh, some mud to contend with, but you always have that. So it's 8.5 miles. We are at 10:16 a.m. and we are coming up. Obviously, this is Allen Brook, and we follow this until it peters out.
It's that slimy stuff I was talking about.
That's it, right there.
Slimy.
It's all. Look, look, just to show everybody, it's just, it's like you're on ice. Not, no kind of boot will work. So if you want like a step on that, you have to wear like spikes or something, which I brought, but I'm staying to the left, trying to stay on the dry ice as possible. We gotta go up here though, that's where the trail is. And it's 11:05. Wicked climb. Wicked.
It says 11, we gotta get a move on.
Okay, so we got up. We got a lot more to climb here, but this is our first big view. Oh, it's way over there too. I'm just trying to stay cool while this water. Right, James?
Yep.
Oh. Oh. My
well, 9.5 miles.
Yes! Yes! It is 12:12 p.m. And 12:12 p.m.
Nice.
9.10. I guess I'm not a part of that picture.
Oh well. We'll take a picture of us. I can take a picture. All right. I need my video.
So we're gonna do our stuff up here, like eat and drink and find views, and then we'll turn this back on. Whew. Down Allen, and when you're on top of Allen, you have that awesome view of the whole McIntyre Range, RC Algonquin, Wright Creek, and then Dix Range, and a whole bunch of other mountains also. And so yes, there are awesome views from Allen. Okay, it's 7:28 p.m. We're coming up on the Hudson River. It's been a day. I don't know, we started at 5-ish, I guess. Okay. 14 and a half hours on trail. Oh man, we'll check the mileage when I get back. At 732, 18.05 miles. Okay, well, we're gonna go get something to eat now. This time we are gonna get something to eat. Right, James? Yeah. So, see you later.